Dream sequence, bro. That was the most insane dream sequence I ever think. Wait, what? Part two? Weird Autumn? Oh shit, okay. Strange, strangeness. All right, cool. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, kids are playing. On days like these, I'm hungry for some tacos. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yup. I feel that. Everything feels bad. Thought never drink again or go in public. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. Sounds pretty cool. Yeah, let me play some songs. Oh shoot, a new song. Whoa, no. No. No way I'm gonna play that one. Too embarrassing. What, no, bitch? You're gonna play it and you're gonna like, no, it's gone. Die anywhere else, this seems like a most fitting song. So catchy. Alright, my laptop. Let's see what's on my laptop. Let's see how I embarrassed myself. Hello, Mr. Ding.
Hi.
Hey, sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the pickaxe all day, if you want to stop by. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pretty intense. He said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band jam later. Oh my god. The end. Let me go talk to B. I feel bad. I don't know. I feel like I should talk to B. I feel like, I haven't... I don't know. I gotta figure out what happened between me and her. But I kinda feel... I kinda understand how... May feel it. Afternoon, us. What's up, bird? This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad, hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like his skeleton. Ugh, okay, I just made myself sad. Why did I come over here? Oh, there's like something written inside the book cover. Left 45, right 100, left 22, left 90, right 15.
What? What? Hold up, I gotta write that down. That might be important for later.
That sounds like it's super important information that's pointlessly said. And you're just like, huh? And you're like, all right, that must be nothing. And then later on, you're like, what the heck is going on? Is this like, what is this? Oh, I wrote it in my book. Thought, come back to life, Granddad. Aww. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Where is it? Oh, yeah, here it is. The Floating Island and Other Stories. Granddad didn't read out of this. He, like, recited it from memory and made stuff up on top of that to get me to sleep when I was a kid. Miss you, dude. The Floating Island. Jeez. I'm old. May? Yeah? Come say hi. Okay. I'm coming, Mom. What's up, Mamas? Hey, Mom. Hi, hun. You look like crap. Yup. Rough night. Is it that obvious? No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it. I saw Cole at a party in the woods.
From senior year?
Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? Kind of, sort of, I don't know. Well, he's a jerk, hun. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway, looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out the town center.
Finally.
Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines.
Great.
Hun, I do not want you up on those things.
Mom, I'm 20.
Uh-huh, which means you go to jail for it. they'd never catch me. Your Aunt Molly catches you up there. There's no telling what she'd do. Did I tell you I saw her yesterday out front?
Really?
Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic. I don't know. Everything's fuzzy today. And anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner?
Gee, Mom, I sure don't.
I definitely never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech.
Gee, Mom, that's terrible.
See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today?
I don't know. Gonna go see what Greg and B are up to.
You all gonna do something together?
I don't know. I don't think they hang out much.
But past messing around with our old band equipment.
Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives.
Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies?
Friendships are like trees.
Uh-huh.
You have to water them so they grow. And we each have only so much water.
Have you ever watered a tree?
No, God does that.
Okay, I'm out.
See you later, sweetie.
Maybe. F the cop.
Oh, man. B is such a...
I said B.
B is really... Damn, I don't know.
I feel B.
I feel B and me.
I wish I could be like Greg all the time.
No cap. I wish I could be like Greg, but I think I'm like somewhere between. I'm a mix between B and May. Like, I'm a mix. I feel them.
I don't know, man. But it is what it is. Everything feels bad. I'm missing pages. Die anywhere. Rip my bass playing. I really do be doodling a lot. That's cool. Look at my boy Angus. Huh? What's going on?
Alright.
Yep. Okay. Oh, that's my pupper in the background. My pupper being a pupper.
Alright.
Let's keep moving. Alright, we can. They said that there should be no. What? I thought this was done. Alright, power line time. I mean, I was on the power lines the other day, so... What the heck is going on? Why is there a truck blaring its horns? Bad. There's always some kind of sound I'm streaming. That's city life, I guess. I wonder what it must be like to live in, like, in a small town like this. I don't know. I can't imagine what it must be like. Hey, you. Hey, Salmers. Did you see, with a journal the other day? Did I see you with a journal the other day? Oh, yeah. Doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too? I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy. Oh, jeez. So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you? Nope. Rehab and the program do, though. I've become a very good poet. Want to hear one? Yeah, let's go. My heart, a dankness. But when I see you, I feel a thankness. Wow, that's really nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a you-ness. That's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh, we're just friends. Ta-da, a Selmer's poet. How the heck do I get up there, bro? Okay, so... How the heck do I get up there? Arnold Applebaum owned a mining company like 1,000 years ago. Dad said he was a crook who hated unions, but we did get a library that got turned into apartments. I don't think I've ever read this plaque before. Arnold A. Applebaum, a father to all workers, a grandfather to their children, a great-grandfather to those children's children. Keeps going like that for a while. Erected 1910. B has this dude right outside her window, constantly. Arnold Stalkerbaum. Hello, B. Bruh. How do I get up here? Okay. See, I got it. I know how to get on top of here. Whee! Ah! Flarg! Alright, I got this. Woo! Woo! Yeah, bitches. May, you could have knocked on the door down there. Impolite to be on other people's roofs. Next time I'm going to call the cops. Whatever. At any rate, I'm glad you have accepted my invitation. What are you doing anyways? Hunting dusk stars. What's dusk stars? Wandering stars, the light of which does not come through at night. What? How does that work? It is a trick of the atmosphere and the setting sunlight. Only visible for a few weeks every year in the spring and fall. So lovely. Neato. What, want to have a look? Yeah, that'd be nice. Excellent. Oh, cool. Oh, what the heck? Holy crap, my eyes! Oh, you want to put on a filter, on the filter like so. Jeez! The sun is bright, make you blind. You didn't think to mention this? I just did. Can't figure this out. Oh, there it is. Holy shit. Found one, I think. Let me have a look. Well, what the heck is that? Ah, yes, Casties. What's Casties? This star tells the story of a woman who built a tower to heaven, and for this, the gods sunk her deep into the sea.
Wow, that screwed up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Damn straight. Oh, you will never die as well. Never. Death, defy Casti's gods also, will you? The gods in these stories are only stand-ins for things we cannot control. You might say floods or the cancer or such. Not to all of them. This is fair. Stars, bro. Found one. Okay. Let me have a look. What the heck? Why does he have a stick? Ah, yes, Dor the Murderer. Okay, I'm interested. Dor passed Burn the Keys procession. King's procession on the street. Dor was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. Why? Royalty is strange. So what happened? Burn insulted Dor, Dor's family, Dor's village, and so on, until he was down to insulting Dor's chickens. Chickens are kind of off. Damn. Dor first murdered Burn's chickens, then his ancestral village, then his family. Holy crap. And when he came to Burn, the king was silent. I'm going to get a tattoo of this guy. Is Dor a hero? I don't know. That kind of seems... I guess so. Totally. Like, have you ever been told you're nothing before? A story like this sounds pretty okay. Well, it is a true story, and real people died, and you should feel terrible. Seriously? I believe we have seen both stars visible today. Oh, really? They come and go so fast. That was pretty great. We can look again in 2 days' time. Will you be back? Yeah, if I remember. Well, you will be. No one can resist the stars forever. That's spooky, Mr. Chazwick. Chaz it up! Chaz it up! Chaz it up! Dor and Casti's, well. Chaz it up, Chaz it up, Chaz it up. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, sweet, I did it. Up to you gonna run out and do this on your break? Shh. I think I'm gonna tell Nancy I'm sick. I can puke on command. Well, that's one way to do it. I gotta change your clothes in the car in case you puke on your regular clothes. No, I just want to look good for the interview. Good idea. I mean, it's Ham Panther. It ain't an art gallery in Paris, but if I figure any leg up is good, I'm excited. So am I. I need to drink all this coffee so I got something to puke in 20 minutes. Okay. Time to go talk to B. B did. Huh? What the heck is this? How's it going, dude? I got a job here, that's cool. Oh, nice. Actually, I'm lying, it sucks. Oh, jeez. I had no idea there were so many kinds of hammers, and wrenches, and nails. My god, the nails. Hey, B.
Yo.
Sorry about last night. I got woozy on cold medicine, so I don't really know what I expected to happen. Sorry for what I said. You know, I don't really remember much, so whatevs. Hooray for alcohol. New town motto.
Band practice later? Haha, yeah. I'm amazed it's still a thing. We were barely even a band in high school. Eh, it's fun to get to hang out with Angus. How did you even end up doing it? When Casey left town, Angus told me that Greg was really sad, so I volunteered to be the new drummer. Well, drummer. It's a laptop, B. It sure is, May. It sure is. I'll see you later. I got some work to do. Alright, cool. Talk with some BB. Got like the same shirt, but like opposites. Oh wow, what do you know? What's your shirt from? From? Yeah, is it like a band or something? Nah, I made it at home. Back in high school. I just like the symbol. It's a null symbol, right? Don't know. What's your shirt mean? Secret symbol of God's Wrestling League. Whoa, what's that? Backyard wrestling. Whoa. What does it happen? Where does it happen? All over the place. Backyard, you know? How did I not know about this? It's a secret, because illegal, I think. And people go to the hospital and stuff. Oh, that's awesome. It is awesome. Holy crap, I'm gonna look this up. See you there sometime. Hey, yo, I learned something cool today. Learned about some backyard wrestling, bro? The secret of Fight Club? What's up, Angie? Hey, May. Hey, Angus. How's it going? You're like the third person I've seen today. I know you explained it, but I have zero clue how this place stays open. You'd be surprised. Band practice later. Gotta warm up my voice. You growl real good. Thanks. I'm a born growler. When I was a baby, I never cried. I just growled. I think I cried nonstop until I was 9. And then I cried all over, all the time again, starting at 13. You had a good 3 years of not crying in there. They were really productive years. Damn, super joke. What the? What? No! No, 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 no! Base abilities is gone? No more pizza deliveries? No more Big Sal? No more special birthdays? This is the worst thing that's happened to this town since the flood that took out, mini golf ice cream place. Summer nights, eating ice cream, playing some putt-putt, all washed away. I'm so freaking depressed now. Damn, bro. I'm losing everything right now. How about the kid? Kick some blue bear last night. Good game. Gonna be a hell of a season, bud. Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Wharton? No one calls me that. Germ, right? Germ Warfare. Oh, that stuck, huh? Yep. That's an okay name. Your name is May. Yep. That's an okay name. Okay. Germ? What the heck? You were like a year behind me, right? 2 years. So you're fresh out, huh? I hang out with Greg sometimes. We ride bikes. I'm pretty good at it. Okay. Hey. What? I saw a rabid possum the other day. Really? Where? It was crawling across the road. Had it been hit by a car? Nah, just rabid. What happened to it? Got hit by a car. Wow. It was like a poem. Okay. Well, dude, you be you, bro. Greg, what's up, bro? Well, look who it is. Yup, alive for another day. How are you feeling? Was feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town, and I don't know. That helped. Fresh air, or as fresh as it can get around here. Delicious. So what's up? We gonna head out to band practice? Oh. Alright, kids, I gotta head out soon. Where are you going? Family stuff. Oh, okay. Just for a night.
Okay, we doing this?
Yeah, let's do this.
What? I don't know. Wait, I don't know the song.
Like, at all. I really remember how to play bass.
You'll be fine.
I completely will not be fine.
Zero confidence, huh?
No, I just don't know the song.
You stupid jerks.
Oh shit.
Bruh, that dude just showed up out of nowhere, I promise.
Yeah.
Bro!
Okay.
I'm missing the timing so poorly. How am I missing the timing?
I missed the timing so poorly on that. Pretty good.
Yeah, that was okay. Not bad considering I don't know the song.
Die Anywhere, Weird Autumn.
You want to do something tonight?
I promise it'll be an improvement on last night.
Where were you thinking of doing?
Want to go to the mall?
The mall?
Yeah, for a Lucene, like where we did when we were kids.
When's the last time we were at Fort Lucene Mall?
I don't know, 5 years ago?
Yeah, what?
You know what? Yeah, let's go.
Great!
Yep, great. I promise it'll be great.
Okay, we're sure we're doing this.
Let me check with Greg real quick.
Okie dokie.
Good practice, was it?
Eh.
Hey, Duder. Angus leaving for the night?
Yeah, gonna be bored.
Or rather, I would if I didn't have plans.
Ooh, plans?
Crimes.
Oh, crimes?
Yeah, you up for some crimes? I might be hanging out with B. Let me check first.
Cool. Let me know.
Fuck. I don't know who to choose. I have to choose someone.
Yo, chat, help me. Help.
Who should I hang out with? B or Greg? B, Greg or B? Which one should I hang out with? I don't know who. There's just too many choices. So many choices. Not enough time. I don't know what to do. I don't know who to jibba-jube with. Maybe I should, like, roll a coin, flip a coin, see who to pick. I'm not sure. Who to pick indeed? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh man. Alright, well, I've decided I'm going to peek.
Gregums?
No. B. I really want to know what happened with B. Okay, sure, we're doing this.
Yes, sir. Let's go to Maulin. Great. Alright. I want to make sure B is okay. I feel bad. I feel like something's going on. Glad I didn't puke in here. Me too. Maybe I just never drink again. Or maybe you just take it easy next time. I don't know if I do moderation well. I can see that. I think the term is risk-taking behavior. Are you seeing someone about this? Hanging out with you is working pretty well tonight. No pressure. I should be getting paid by the hour. I got gum. I'm gonna turn on the radio now. Hey, what's up? Jamming tunes, bro. Huh. Old gods of the Fourth Lucene Mall. The elder gods have spoken. Ooh. Holy shit. Fort Lucene! Oh my god. Yep. What the hell happened? The internet? We had the internet when we used to come here. What happened to the carousel? Sold it, I guess. Who buys a carousel? Nobody who comes here. What happened to the bookstore? Also the internet. What happened to the arcade? I'm going to make a sign that says the internet and hold it up until you're done asking. No, ain't no fucking way. What happened to internet? Dollar Empire? Yet Dollar Empire is still here? I think this is one of the things the internet can't compete with. I guess, I used to go in here when I was a kid. You get an eraser for a dollar, a pencil for a dollar. That actually doesn't sound like a good deal. Oh god, you're right. Oh my god, the U-Rev is still here. Ha, yeah, this old thing. I can feel the edginess from here. Just looking in there makes me feel old. We are so gonna do this. There is no way I'm going in there. And we're in there. Oh, for God's sake. Holy crap. I'm 14 again. Yep, pretty nuts in here. Hey, isn't that... Shut up. Hey, ladies. Hello, lady. Just so you know, we have 20% off select shirts. T-shirts. Oh, t-shirts. Yep. Thanks a lot. Okay. Catch you later. Alright. Haha, nice. Dead Party Boy stickers in 2017. I think they're back in. That's cool. I bet you still listen to them. yeah, they're good. Yeah, if you're 30 years old and sad, I'm getting there. Wow, haven't seen belt buckles in a while. At least not fashionable ones. Mike at the shop has one with a rattlesnake driving a semi-truck. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Do what? Cover me, I'm going to grab one. What? No. You are not doing this. So, you're really going to do this. Be cool. Shoplifting is cool. This is my first time doing crime. What other crimes have you done? Shoplifting? Vandalism? Piracy? Shoplifting again now? Anyway, just do the easy crimes. How is the stupid idea easy? Our eyes evolved to notice movement. Like dinosaurs? If a dinosaur is moving. Wait, that's not. Never mind. So long as you're perfectly still while the clerk is watching, like you're gonna freak when she looks over, even if you're in the middle putting in your pocket, and this is gonna work because dinosaurs? Just like dinosaurs. I'm going to pretend to not know you until you're done, okay? Thank you. God damn it. Alright, I got this. Freeze. What? What is wrong with you? I really stole something. Oh yeah, sweet belt buckle I'm never gonna wear. Rubs against my stomach. Wow. This is bad, mate. You should steal something now. Yeah, I chose B. I don't know, I feel like I should spend some time with B. I don't know. I feel like I need to rekindle our friendship of power. Pardon? Haven't you ever done any crimes? I mean, yeah, I guess. Hasn't everyone? Yeah, she could be lovely. Well, get back in there, champ. What? No. Beatrice, let me lay this out. One, the security cameras aren't even on in there. Two, the cashier clearly isn't paying attention. And three, there is not one mall cop here as far as I can tell. I don't know. I mean, B, this is an experience. Have it. I'll run interference. Okay, but I'm blaming you and driving away if I get caught. Perfect! Alright, I'm gonna run interference while you do your thing. What do you mean? I wanna distract the clerk. I can do this. Okay, I will admit that drawing attention is a talent you have. I'm great at crime. But what if I get caught? You won't. I'll just start screaming if I have to. How is that a good idea? Let's go. Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm blaming you. Join the club. Hey, I got a question. T-shirts are 20% off. Yeah, I was wondering about something else. Okay. The name of the store. Yeah. You probably get this question a lot. Try me. You know, no one ever asked this, but I think about it all the time. I bet. God. You know what the official business name on our check is? New Revolution Radical UTH Cultural Uprising Inc. That's really dumb. God, I know. Like, guys, can't we just be a store that sells cool shit for teens? Yeah, teens go nuts for this shit like this. Employee discount is also pretty great. I had a job once. Had 100% discount. When I stole shit? No, I got what you meant the first time. I bet you grab things all the time. Well, they're big into prosecuting to the fullest extent of the law here, so. Okay, well, it's nice talking to you, so bye now. See you later. Oh, wow. Why did you do that? You did so well, B. I called the cops on shoplifters at my own store. This. What did you get? Some kind of necklace thing? Nice, nice. Oh, God. Forget it. We're home free. Really? Yeah, we're out here in open waters now. I kind of feel sick. Let's walk it off. What's this? Oh. Wow, I completely forgot about this giant fish head. Oh my god, I loved her. Did you ever come to the summer days? To the summer days thing here? Yeah, it's like squirt at people. I still have no idea how they did that. One time I saw it knock a guy down. Yeah, every year that would happen and someone would make a fuss. But like, I don't know. You showed up to be squirted by a fish fountain. You know the walkway up there? Past the upper food court thing? Up in the atrium? The what? The ceiling. The glass part that's going up. Oh, yeah. Well, when I was a kid, I thought that's where God lived. Wow. I don't know. I just remember staring at it when I was a kid, like eating a burger and trying to see if I could see God. Like peeking over or something. Looks like they've got some weird hanging up art up there now. I wanna go up there and see? Nah, my knees are killing me from work.
you up for eating? Check out the rest of the mall first. Work up an appetite. I was kind of hungry when we got here. Okay, don't worry, B. I got you, B. Don't worry. Don't worry, there's still some more stuff around here. Smelters? Ah, the book rook is gone. Vibe music? Oh, no. Well, this should be good. I wonder what kind of... Oh, come on. There's no one working on the counter. Oh, wow. Hello, anyone here? Jeez. This is bleak. This is like something out of a failed state or something. Oh, that definitely wasn't awkward. Oh, no. Man. Seeing this just makes me sad. Man, is this how it is? In, like, small towns, bro? Is this really how it is? I don't know. I'm living, like, in the city. I think I went back to... Because, I mean, I moved from a different... Well, I used to live somewhere else. But it was still in the city. But I went back to visit the other day. And it should look different. Like, there's different stores. But some of the old ones that I used to remember were still there. Kind of crazy. I don't know. Seeing stuff change from your childhood feels kind of out of whack, man. Yeah. Just remembering stuff. It do be feeling weird. Alright. What's that? When you make a country and it doesn't work out. So, like, this country? Jeez. Ruins. Let's see what they've got. Oinky Toink Armageddon. Club a girl rolling hard on that E at the rave remix. What the f... What kind of name is that? Jeez, that's cute. What does that mean? Someone's very excited to be out on a school night. Is it drugs? It is drugs.
Oh, man.
Hey, check it out. Hey. Oh, hey, it's that band. What band? You know. You remember this song? Had that video that people posted like a zillion times? I have literally no idea what you're talking about. It had that weird horse in it? Oh, yeah, I remember. Had a weird horse in it. Oh, God. That horse was all... I remember. Yep, we had officially remembered that video. We did it! Awesome. Is there anything else I can check out? Wow. That was super sad. Damn, bro. This store is in ruins. Oh, that's the exit. The Book Rook. Smelters. Try. Alright, let's eat some food with me. We're gonna eat some foosums. Yeah, let's do it. Let's eat! Okay. I expected more excitement. More food. Court dinner. Oh, what a feeling. See, that was so hard. Oh, man. What did you get? You inhaled it before I got a look. Pharaoh Burger from the Smelt Burger. Yeah. That's just a big pile of carbs and meat, huh? Isn't that what we are? Bones, too. I don't want bones in my burger. Bone. Grain. What? Remember when Kathy D'Amico pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring here? You know what that was about, right? Wasn't Kathy pregnant with, what's his name? Football guy? Ron Wonstra. I didn't know you knew about that. Well, I mean, there was the first football game of our senior year, and Ron ran up to the sidelines and yelled at the stands, "My first touchdowns for my beautiful firstborn and his mommy, Kathy D'Amico." That's some. Kathy was in a marching band and she was crying, I think. And then he dumped her for Cindy a week later. Oh, yeah. See, that's the part I know about. That's what set off the whole nose ring situation. I wonder what Kathy is up to now. Well, last year Ron had this ATV accident, and somehow Kathy and him got to talking after that, and they got married. Huh? Yeah, Ron's parents set them up out in a double wide out in Brittle. Since Kathy refused to end up
in Possum Springs. Riddle's like a 15-minute thing away. You know what the worst part of the story is? Cindy having some, wait, the third option. Ron? The Sword High School drama? At the time, I was like, God moves things around in the strangest ways to bring two people together. True. I don't even know if I believe in God. Same, really. Thinking about this place, the fountain, and the God walkway and stuff, not knowing how something worked used to seem like magic. Now, not knowing means it might be going wrong, and I might not be able to fix it. Damn, bro. Help knowing someone was at the controls, you know? Now I'm just tired all the time from the shop. When I was at school, yeah, I don't even want to talk about it. What happened anyway? You want to run around the mall some more? There's not really much else to run around. You can check out that weird bad art upstairs. I want to touch it. Please don't. I want to run. You run. I'm going to sit here. I'm tired and sad now. Do it yourself. Doing this. I'm really avoiding talking about anything from school. I feel bad for me. I mean, Meg. I feel bad for Meg. Oh, wow. Is this... Fantastic! Whoa, hey. This is super fun. Whee! Woo! Yahoo! Woo! Yep! Loser! Yep! Santello. Give them our names. Beatrice Jones. Oh, wow. Is that you, God? Yes, it is I, God Stevenson. I didn't know you had a last name. Silence, mortal. Though my fish monster and I have lain waste to your kind. I'm not going to lie, that was pretty magical. Silence, I shan't say it again. You and your good and noble companion shall get ice cream on the way home. We should probably get out of here before you're arrested. The cops shall be confused and stuff and beat each other up, for I am God and I hate cops. Okay, okay, get down there. Get down here. Have a good one, mortal. Man, May is goof because it's not sticking it to the man. Man isn't going to lose anything here. But she will get into a lot of trouble. She's just a cog in a big machine. Sure, whatever. Return to shit. Okay, okay, I'm gonna. Hi. Hello. You're back? Yeah, we stole some stuff. We did that shit. We don't want you to get in trouble with your boss. It's not your fault the world is like, it is what it is. What? You stole this? You're just a cog in a big machine. To blame you would be like blaming a thing inside a whole thing. So you're returning stolen merchandise. One day, folks like you are going to overthrow the whole thing. What whole thing? The whole thing. We're leaving. Stay strong, you beautiful dreamer. You have nothing to lose but your chains. What? What is May on? Oh, man. May reminds me of someone. This place used to be something. I mean, it is still something. Just a big, mostly empty thing. In a big, mostly empty parking lot. Well, you work with what you have. Let's never come here again. Don't have to convince me. I only came here because you wanted to. Well, Fort Lucene used to be something. Now Fort Lucene's over. Let's go. Let's die in peace. Let it die in peace. Let it die. I want to drive on the way home. Nope. You tried it. She tried it. Hey, I had a good time with B. Hey, yo, Bandit Queens. Hey, look at that shit. At the mall. All hail the Fish Lord. I'm going to hang out with, what's-his-face? Greg. Yes, Gregums. After. Next time. Sup, Dad? Heard you had a wild time last night. I didn't drink. It works better if you let me accuse you first. Right. Here's my hangover cure. Not drinking the night before. Wow, hold on. Let me write that down. It's complicated, I know. What did you do tonight? Went out with B. Ah, you have a good time? Yeah, she's kind of... I don't know. Like she's older, like much older, and kinda sad. Well, she's been through a lot. Yeah. Hey, Dad, would you mind moving the boxes in the crawl space? Well, what have you done for me lately? been an excellent daughter. That doesn't count. Well, would you watch some TV with me? Yeah, for a little bit. Hold up, I'm watching Gabo and Molly. Nice. Watching TV with Pops? Hey, that's cool. Garbo and Malloy. Welcome back, folks. Am I supposed to hit the F button to move? Oh, yes. Hell of a show tonight. Say, Malloy. Yes, Garbo. Ever get the feeling that disaster's right around the corner? Sure do. Right before we start the show every night. You superstitious, Garbo? Not anymore. Well, what happened? I've broken every mirror I've ever owned, and now I'm lucky enough to never have to look at this mug. God damn it, these jokes. Yeah, but what about the rest of us? What? That's a whoopa. Bro, these guys are dumb. Coming up next, Garbo and I join a cult. Bro, that's actually kind of funny. Oh man, that was funny, Pops. That's actually kind of cool. God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are like luxury furniture now, since everything has a clock and internet on it. Like having something big that only does one thing is like a statement or something. Wonder how old this thing is. What? Can I go in the bookshelf? Nope. Time for some bed. Alright. Let me see how Greg is. Hey, dude. What did you do tonight? Not much. Stole something for Angus. It's a surprise. Oh, wow. What is it? Hold on for a sec. Oh, crap. I gotta go. Talk to you later. Okay, weirdo. You okay? Hey, cool mall times. Pretty cool mall times, yes. I hope we didn't make too much of a mess with the fountain. Who's we? I was merely sitting there when I was assaulted with mall water. I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice. Tell the world my story. They must know. Okay, I'm going to sleep. I hope the nightmares aren't too horrible. It is a trauma I shall forever bear. Man. B is awesome.
Alright, let me play one more song. The last song. Which song? Space Dragon, Dying or Else, Weird Autumn. Alright, let me play Weird Autumn. Alright. Oh! Whoops! Hold up. Let me restart that. Whoops, I was looking at the wrong buttons. No! No! Alright, that's it. I'm pissed. No, I messed up! Oh, man. Shit. Crap baskets.